a threat, and he'll start his return now. First down on the way. It's Miller. The Dolphins get a first down.
After that long run, that
second down, four to go. Unable to bring it in.
It's really simple. Keep your eye.
They come to the line on third down. They did an excellent job of executing in these spots last week.
When the offense crosses the 50,
gave them the first down and the give to Lamar Miller.
You got to know if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short gains. There's going to be a
lined up in the nickel. Second down and seven.
Play action.
He'll fire it out to the left. This play will hold up. He's inbound. First down and 10. Miller's got on the handoff. Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown. Is lined up now as a slot receiver. He has the grab.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000.
First and 10. There's a ground here. And they've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play.
Second and 14. Manning still has it after some nifty play action. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. It's that long gain sets them up here on this play. And he's brought down right at the 43. Manning's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line. Manning's got it in the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Tackled down at the 22. And after that catch for a first down. Payton over to Thomas. Gaines, 19.
Good job by the defense at time.
Got a first down now after that catch. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there. Now they'll try over again on second down. And he's in for the touchdown. They're setting up the return. Jukes a break spree. This is a big-time return.
There is nothing.
Now first and 10. Miller's going to secure the handoff.
Always good to have
defensive backs out on the field for this one. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow.
The first down after that completion. Lamar Miller with the carry.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they
do on first down following that huge play. Looking for an open, a takeaway. In on the stop.
Most NFL linebackers.
Just a quick drop back. Eyeing that left side. And incompletion right there, but at third and seven. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I don't even want to speculate.
And it's way to the face of the end. One more play first. Screen play is on. And that's a gain of 9. And he's getting ready to send this one away. Best now with the return. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. They face first down. And he's forced to the ground.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the foot.
Go with two tight ends. It's Miller trying to plow ahead.
When you're talking
the run, Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. He makes the catch.
What a job by the quarter
on the field here. Second and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And they bring him down at the up as the single back. Third down and 6. They get to him just in time, 1 yard shy of the first down. And he drives it through for the field.
Up to you.
He'll have a chance to take off. Fumbles. That brings the play to an end.
What a disaster.
Formation. First down and 10. looking to the right side and throwing. Brings it into his body. The quarterback, first and 10. And the quarterback is taken down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job.
Now first and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. Tackles made.
Well, a short gain on the run. At
Manning from the gun. He had no time to get set. Up in the slot. Third and 7. Set up screen. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring
up. No, he takes the safe route, throws it short. Defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
It's a receiver in the slot. Pumps, fakes the throw. Hartline's got the cool hands on a pass that had a lot of heat.
That time the pass is
long gainer. First down and 10. It's handed to the running back, and that's a gain of 10.
Good job that time by the offense.
Set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Pump fake. Ball loose. A recovery by the defense. Nice tackle.
Well, the one
first and 10. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it. Second and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. The Broncos now move the chains.
When you talk about throw.
Now first and 10. Play fake here. Looking for an open. Interception. Not giving up another inch.
Well, now.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line.
Hard.
Second and goal from the 6. Fakes the throw. Still has it. Stands in the pocket. Third and goal from the 9. Thought about it. Still has it. Brings it in.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL.
He converts here on the field goal try.
Yep.
First down here after the completion. The tackle is made.
When your defensive tackles are playing.
Stacked up on this play. He wants to go deep. Interception. They've got him down. As a receiver in the slot. Right on the money. Scores the touchdown.
That was a good job on that touchdown that time. And I tell you this.
It's now second down. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. He fires it in there tight. Picks up
on his way.
The 30.
What a nice throw.
Now it's time to back it up. First down and 10. And almost picked off. Here for the defense. The Broncos now move the chains. They bring him to the turf.
Well, anytime you're.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Touchdown and drawing close. First and 10. Working that left side. No one in sight. Has the grab.
Well, the defense, they give him
the yard, so it's second down and 9. He'll go left. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down. To the run. Tannehill's going to take it from the gun. The Dolphins get a first down.
Good job getting the first down.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. Knocked away, incomplete.
Oh, nice.
Third down and 10. Daniel Thomas carries the football. A tackle that had to be made. And that'll
play that fools the defense.
The kick is good.
Yeah, that was a good job.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. That juke gets him some space. This big return's going to. Now first and 10. Ball's got it on the handoff.
What the fuck was that?
Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
When you talk about a running back like this, he doesn't possess the great speed. So
go back. First and 10. Lamar Miller with the carry. The ball is out. That'll stop the play right there. Great job by the defense. Forcing and recovering. Over to Welker, and Wes Welker hauls it in, and that's a gain of 10.
Jim, when you get inside the
Ball's going to take the handoff now.
First down by the
that last run.
It's over to Welker.
Touchdown.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here, and so the offense, they...
Tannehill's back in shotgun formation. Looking down the field.
Every defense is looking for somebody to hit.
Split backfield here. Throwing now to his left. The quarterback throws it over. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Drops the pass. Spot for the snap. Third and 10. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, it doesn't look like
coming up on this drive. Ball's on the ground.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumble it, at least
Tannehill will be under center. First and 10. It's Miller. Brought down just 2 yards shy. Second down and 3. Miller's handed the football. The tackle was going to be made, but he's beyond the eighth play of the drive. Now first and 10. Back to the running back. Finds the sacred sod. Touchdown. Looking to the right side and throwing. And so they convert it here on the 2-point drive. Well, a lot of Manning from the gun.
It's over to Welker.
Welker makes the catch. Many of sit down after that completion. Into the open flat. He's brought down.
Good job by the crew
to avoid being sacked for a third time. Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit. Third down and 10. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked. The kick is through for 3.
Well,
first down and 10. The give. Dan picks up about Tannehill from the gun. With 2 hands, he has it.
I think the best thing is
gave them the first down. Time's running out of this one. Midway through the 4th. Makes the reception. Slips past one player. And the give to Lamar Miller. And that's a big time tackle that keeps them. Tannehill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And he makes the catch just past the first down. Martins, a receiver in the slot. And he's thrown to the ground. Trying to work it. Man, intercepted. And he's brought to the ground. The game is tied and time is a factor. Manning still got the football after the play fake. Now they take the football onto that in the slot for this snap. Handoff. He'll be taken down about the warning here in the final quarter. Always aware of the change. Slot receiver. Now first and 10. They break through. Tackle him behind the line. Bringing up second. Manning's turning to look downfield now. That's an interception. A foot race to the end zone. The 40. The 30. The 20. The 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
That's just a terrible decision.
38-31. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he is tackled. Manning's going to throw once again on this down. Caught it, but he's out of bounds. They have all 3 of their timeouts here in the 4th quarter. It's incomplete. The bodies in the box here on this play. Right where it had to be.
Well, it was a nice throw.
Have saved all 3 of their timeouts for here in the 4th quarter. Thomas is going to pull in the bullet pass.
Well, you get down.
Coming up on this drive. Runs it across. Touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You
get Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. It's off the mark. Completion, it sets up 3rd and 10. Quarterback drops back, play action. Balls. 8. First down and 10. Manning uncorks a long pass. Clutch catch. Good piece of tackling. Nickel formation here for the defense. They pounce on him there. lines up here. Second down and 10. The defense gets a sack.
You just got to know when your offense.
Manning under center. First and 10. Ball's got it on the handoff. Tackle down at the second and short. Play action. Down the field. That ball was going the other way. He stacked up at that point.
That interception is up here.
Tannehill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you
pain. Let's see what they do here. As they go ground here, they deck him in the backfield.
Got to get it
for the defense here.
I believe I can fly.
Running away from the pressure.
I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it
breaks
every night and day.
For the touchdown.
Spread my wings
terrible
and fly
by the
away.
Somebody has to keep
I
the quarterback. Nobody does. And he's able to get out of the
pocket
me and get the
through
long
that
run
open
for the touchdown.
Door.
So a touchdown wins this
I
one.
Believe I can fly.
Quite a game, quite an afternoon.
Yeah,
I believe
know, it's very
I can
it's a shame
fly.
It came down to the defense just making
I believe
an awful
I can
mistake
fly.
To give the offense a chance to win the game.
This incredible play is the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game. For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.